Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're here for another video, another homemade wig. Okay guys, so I'm going to use this hair. It's second hand, not actually anyway, because I made a wig a few days ago, so like the cap was so tight, so I decided to lose it and do another one. So as you can see the way it is, and you see, so I think I need this, the doll, and then the wig cap, the needles, the hairbrush, and then I need some earpin. And then the comb. So guys, here we go. Watch the video. You're gonna see what I'm going to do with this mic. Thank you.